If I could turn back the hands of time.